No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good.